Springdale declares itself the first pro-life city in Arkansas. The city council approved the resolution last night. It states in part, the city of Springdale places the highest value on each individual's right to life, affirms the value of human life at every stage, and affirms its commitment to life. The resolution has no statutory authority, nor can it stop abortion clinics from opening in town.